You got to learn to compromise when you're in a team. It's very important. You got to learn to accept others' ideas as well. It's a lot less stressful when you work in teams. If you're able to assign individuals with stuff that they're most comfortable with, I feel like you can get a job done quicker. But again, you have to let people grow, so when it's necessary to get them out their comfort zone, or you have that leeway to get them out their comfort zone, then do so.